This sign means geometry. The branch of mathematics in which we study shapes, figures in two dimensions, and three dimensions and their properties is geometry. For example, in geometry, we study about lines, triangles, angles, circles, their length, area, etc. As you can see in your daily life around you, in buildings, etc. We use instruments like compass and protractor for measurement.